present situation is very alarming. If you see, now the Prime Minister has come up with a new Yojana, we say, Jal Shakti Abhiyan. You know, in similar in line with the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, the government has come up with the Jal Shakti Abhiyan, in which all the ministries, all the bureaucrats are made to go to the various water stress area. About 255 districts are there, and more than 1,500 blocks are there where they're water stress area. They have to work there and to come up with solutions best suited to those areas for conserving water. So these are the very, very welcome steps. And main thing is that what has been big challenge for the country, big crisis for the country, is a big opportunity for all of us. And I can assure all the industrial people, especially the pulp and paper industry people who are gathered here, the government is very proactive to support in every way for the development of every industry, every sector. At the same time, the anything indiscriminate use, I think, I don't want to warn, but the thing is that there won't be possible in future. There are many industry which has gone very, very very well with the new technologies, very efficient in water usage and very efficiently recycling and going for zero water discharge policies, which has been enunciated by the Honorable NGT. So all these things are being taken up. But most of the other industries, they have been, you know, they have been discharging untreated sewage, not only into the sewers, but into the deep, deep soil. So these are the things that we, in future will be not possible. NGT and legal system has been very proactive. It will be very difficult. NGT has come up with, as Mr. Kapil has said, you know, they have formed an expert committee, and I am chairing that expert committee, and we are ready with the recommendation. And we have been very, very supportive of the industries as well as agriculture, but at the same time, compliance of the all the governmental norms is very, very, very essential. And future, the compliance will be very, very strictly be adhered to. Therefore, this is a lesson that need to be learned. At the same time, any industry is to be sustainable, it has to be efficient. It has to be efficient and it has to change with time. As Darwin said, it will be survival of the fittest, and fittest will be one which will be leanest and most efficient. So therefore, I think industry has to be very lean, efficient, and use water very efficiently to sustain itself in the competing with the other industry in the world. So with this word, I like to thank everyone for a patient hearing, because this is a topic which is very dear to me, and I've been working on this for a very, very long time, and I find that sustainable development is key to every success for future generation as well as for the future of any industry or any entrepreneurship or any project that you take. Sustainability is the word that is very, very, though it is very highly used everywhere, but the thing is that if you take care of sustainability, your project, your program, your industry will be sustainable. Thank you so much. Thank you.